Good morning, Internet, and welcome to Daily Danish. Today we'll be beginning our lesson. As you can see, I've actually tried to start this in the past, but I didn't get very far, I'll admit. The furthest one I've probably gotten is, Spanish. I did quite well in Spanish. I took it in high school, so that's probably why. But I decided, even though I live in the southern part of the United States, and Spanish would probably do a world of good to learn, since one of my friends on the internet is Danish, this might be a good one to also do, to learn, because I'd have somebody to actually practice it with. So we'll begin with basics. Goodness, they have changed this. Since the last time I was here, we now have actual flashcards rather than like real life pictures that they've put a word on, a label under. Alright, so I'm going to attempt to say this before the computer does, if it does actually say it. Able.
Able.
Able, okay. Interesting.
Han er en mand.
Man. An errand mend? An errand mend.
An errand mend.
An errand mend. Mend.
Hun er en kvinde.
This would also, as you saw before, I was also trying to learn German at one point, and I think this would also help with that, because they're somewhat similar languages. That's probably going to trigger my Danish friend and any German people who hear this. Hun er en kvinde?
Hun er en kvinde.
Hun er en kvinde.
Hun er en kvinde.
She is a girl. Because that reminds kvinde. Me of... Oh, woman. Well, crap. I was thinking of... German word, kind is child. He is... No. Eats an apple. Oh no.
Spiser.
Oh, is eating. All right. I was trying to match the number of words when I should have remembered that not all conjugated verbs follow the
mann og kvinne
English pattern. Manden og kvinne. So, something.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Man and woman. What?
Men.
The man.
Oh.
And the. Oh, okay. All right, because of the N men. On the end. Sweet. This one? Han spiser og ebel. Oh no.
Kvinden spiser et æble.
The woman is eating an apple. Eating an apple.
Manden og kvinden.
Mann og kvinden. That was the man. And the woman. Mann und kvinden.
Manden og kvinden.
So is it et? Because og was not right, if I remember correctly. I'm probably wrong. Watch. Thank goodness. This music does not feel appropriate. Hang on, let me just do that first. And oh, deleted video. Oh no. Okay. No, no, no. Thank you. That's fine. Although really, thinking about it, hang on, I'm gonna turn off uBlock on this site, because I actually do want to support I do actually want to support Duolingo. So, prepare to see ads, internet. It's fine. You'll deal. Brod.
Brod.
Brod. Hear that again. Oh, it won't play it again. Oh, that sucks. Alright. Band?
Vent.
Bed. Ben. So you have these D's on the end of the word, but you don't really seem to pronounce them.
Vent og brød.
Water and bread. Vent, vent, and vent og brød.
Vent og brød.
Vent og brød.
Han spiser æblet.
He is. Oh, okay. He eats the apple. Han spiser æblet.
Han spiser æblet.
Æble. Han spiser æblet.
Han spiser æblet.
Han spiser æblet.
Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet.
Okay, let's. Han drinker vandet og spiser brødet. Brødet.
Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet.
Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet.
Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet.
Han drikker.
Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet. Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet.
Okay. He is drinking?
Drinker.
No, it's just drinks. He drinks the water. Right, that's the water?
Vandet.
Yeah, yeah. And eats the bread. Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet.
Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet.
Brødet. This music seems appropriate. Dear God. All right. He drinks the water. Han spiser brødet og drikker. No, that's not right. Han drikker vandet og spiser brødet. He eats the bread and the apple. Yes. Han spiser brødet og Eblet? Gosh, I wish it would play it for me. Hooray! What is my daily goal set to? 50? What's max? Oh, that is max goal. Okay. That's good. I want that. I want that to be max goal. Back to Danish. Thank you. So do I take Basics 2, or do I redo Basics 1? Or at 15 minutes in, I think I'll do redo Basics 1. A man is a man. Yeah, en man er en man.
En pige.
En pig? En pige?
En pige.
Okay, I need to turn this music down a little bit more. Sorry, guys. If I can. Okay.
En pige.
En pige? Is that... What is that, girl?
Pige.
Wow, okay. I thought it was gonna be a pig. That's really bad. I don't know what I is. Is it Van? Van er en pig? Hope so. No, it's gonna be Jeg. Jeg? We'll find out.
Du er en kvinde.
So that's you are a woman?
En.
Eh?
En
kvinde. Gosh, what is it? Jake? No, that can't be right. Is it Jake? Or is it Air? God. Oh. I guess let's try it.
Yeah. Eat.
Oh, and boy, it must be Drang.
Drang.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do ya?
In. Drang.
Drang. Do ya in Drang. Oh, that hurts. All right.
In.
En mand.
Mand.
En mand.
Mand.
En mand. Dig. Get no, it's yay. Yig. Yig and peak. Du
er
en
dreng.
Hooray! Jeg jeg kvinden? But it's not gonna read it for
me. Han en dreng.
Han en dreng. Han en dreng. He is a boy. Han en dreng.
Han en dreng.
Han en dreng. Han en dreng. Man eats an apple. Manden, manden, is there? Og apple. Really? Oh. Oh right. Og is and, isn't it? Not an.
Hun en pige.
Hun en pige. She is a girl. When they are in peak. E. When they are in peak. Gosh, okay. I'm cheating.
It.
It. Hun. Spiser. N?
E.
Ah, phew.
Able.
Able. Oh, really? Did I get et and in around backwards? Oh, I see. Alright. Dig. Yeah. 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 Air? Yeah.
Er.
Manden. Jeg manden. En.
In.
Man.
Men.
Og.
In.
In. Crap. Kvind? Kvind? Yes.
Kvind.
Kvind. Manden spiser et... Manden spiser et eble. In... In...
P?
Spiser...
Et. Able. Able.
Ooh. Yeah, for sure. So that's all I'm obligated to do, as far as Duolingo is concerned. However, I do plan to go for the whole hour. So feel free to stay with me. Or, you know, work on this in your own time. Oh, I've got 53 of them. What can I spend it on? Nothing. Basically nothing. I mean, I guess I can freeze my streak for, because I may not do this on Sundays or Saturdays. You don't get very many, though, do you? But probably wouldn't actually pay. Oh well, whatever. Let's get back to Danish. Maybe I'll have to do it on Saturday and Sunday, after all. Where did I get... Oh, because of bonuses, right? Alright. Hendriker, Hendriker, Vanet, or yes, Spisa, Rodit, Hendriker, Vanet, or Spisa, Rodit. Gosh, I hope that's right. Well, Jen is gonna tell me how bad I am.
Van or Brod.
Vand
og brød.
Water and bread. Hans spiser brødet. Yes, that's right.
Han.
Spiser. Brødet.
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 Og
Æblet.
Du spiser æblet. Du spiser æblet.
Oh, you can make it.
Du spiser æblet.
Æblet. Van. Oh. Brødet. So hard to say. What? Oh, brød, not brød. Okay. Hand. Drake. Vent. Wait, what is it? Venten.
Vandet.
Og.
Brødet.
Oh gosh, I did it again! Vand on brod. Oh.
Vand.
Oh.
Brod.
Okay, we'll come back to basics one. Wait, but I named the stream Basics. Oh, but Basics 2 counts. Basics 2 is still Basics. Pier. Milk.
Drenge. Milk.
Jeg læser.
I
læser.
Oh, okay. Oh, I should have realized because drink is drinker. I read. Avis?
Avis?
Avis.
Dreng.
Pigen drikker mælk.
The girls? Or is it the girl? The girl drinks. Let's hear it one more time.
Pigen drikker mælk.
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 Vi læser en avis.
Oh gosh, what's vi? Is it we?
Vis.
Okay.
Vi læser en avis. Vis.
Okay. Why does it say
vis?
Vis, but when I play it,
vi læser en avis.
It's v.
Vis.
Okay. Vi læser en avis. En avis.
Vi læser en avis.
Vi læser en avis. We read a newspaper. Reese.
Sandwich.
Oh my gosh, that's the best. And this is gonna be men.
Men. Reese.
Kvinder.
Reese.
Kvinder.
Drengene læser en avis.
Drengene læser en avis. That's gonna be girls? No, boys, right. The boys. Is it our reading?
Lisa.
Okay, our reading. A newspaper. Drengen læser en avis.
Drengene læser en avis.
Okay. Sandwich. Men.
Pigerne læser.
The girls read.
Jeg læser avisen.
I read a newspaper.
Jeg læser avisen.
Menu, all right. Oh, menu, okay, sure.
Menu.
Bog.
Jeg læser det.
I read you? It? It.
The.
Yeah. I read it.
De har et barn.
De har et barn. De har et barn.
De har et barn.
De har et barn. De...
Et har. De.
Oh, they have barn. A child? Oh, okay. They have a child. I had a feeling the child was in there somewhere.
Barn.
De har et barn. De har et barn.
De har et barn.
De har et barn. De har et barn. Alright.
De læser menuen.
De læser menuen. Menuen?
De læser menuen.
De læser menuen. De læser menuen.
De læser menuen.
De læser menuen. They are reading the menu. No, the? No, it's an. An menu. A menu. No? Is it the?
Menuen.
Oh, it is the. Okay. Because it can't be an.
I drikker mælk.
I?
I.
Oh, okay, that's gonna get confusing. Okay, so every time I see I should think you. I drikker mælk. I drikker mælk. I drikker mælk.
I drikker mælk.
I drikker mælk. You are drinking milk.
Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene. Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene. Og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene. Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinderne og mændene. Oh, so that's the is it men and women? And the women. I thought that was
kvinderne.
Oh gosh, I've really screwed that up. Right, men and kvin. Right, right. For some reason, I thought those were boys and girls in my head. Women. And the men. Oh, hello, hello. I'm just learning Danish. I have a Danish friend, and he wants me to learn Danish, so I figured why not? Why not make it a group activity? And now the website seems to have frozen up. Thank you, Duolingo. Oh no, has my internet died? Why is it showing on the Warframe category? It should be showing on, just chatting. How do I check? Do I have to actually go to my webpage, or my Twitch channel? Oh my gosh, why is it showing that? Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, why is it showing that?
There we go, need to mute that real fast. Okay, I literally just updated it, and it still says, maybe I need to refresh the page. No, it's still showing Warframe. What in the world? Thank you, Twitch TV. Well, I don't really know what to do about that. Hang on, maybe I can. Yeah, see, it says just chatting here. But it's still. Oh, it finally updated! Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Well, that was weird. Thank you for pointing that out to me.
Menu.
Now back to what I was doing. Bo?
Bo. Hun har et barn.
She has a child.
Vi læser menuen.
We are reading a... No, the menu. The menu.
Det er en pige.
That's it? Yes, okay. It is a girl.
I drikker milk.
I drikker milk.
I drikker milk.
I drikker milk. Okay.
Kvinderne og mændene.
Kvinden og mænden. That's the women and the men. Okay, seriously, Duolingo. Thank you. That can't be right. Oh gosh. I wonder if you can hear my cat in the background. Alright, let's try to get this up to level 2 as well. Hello, cat. The girl and the boy are reading a newspaper. In on O Dringen.
Isara and Avis. I think that's right. Yeah, because that's the girl bred the boy.
Drenge og piger.
Drengen og piger. Boys and girls. That's... Piger?
Piger.
Drikke. Milk. Milk. Oh. Oh, it's pien. Okay.
Vi drikker milk.
Vi drikker milk. We drink milk. That's Avis? Avis?
Avis.
Avis. Oh, and avis. All right.
Du læser en avis.
Du læser
en avis.
Which is you are reading? Yeah, you are reading a newspaper. What? What do you want? Come here. Come here. You can watch me learn Danish too. Boys and girls are drinking milk.
Drang.
Drang.
Oh.
Pier?
Pier.
Drager. Milk. Milk. Pien. Pien, right?
Pien.
Pien.
Drager. Milk. In avis.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it. I have faith in you, Owl. You can do it. Come on. Come on. Yes, drengen on drengen 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 on pigen pien drengen on pien.
Vi drikker milk.
Vi drikker milk. We drink milk. Vi pier.
Drengene og piger drikker mælk.
Drengene og piger drikker mælk. That's boys and girls drinking milk. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Læser.
Læser. En
avis.
Pien.
Pien. Og. Oh. Drengen. Læser. En avis.
Drengen. Og. Oh. Pier.
Okay, it's not even registering. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. Since Duolingo is messing up now. But it was a good first lesson. I'll definitely have to do more of this tomorrow. How did you do, Internet? Let me know. And I'll see you next time.